Hello everyone! 90% of students get this wrong. Here's an invisible trick. What is sine square x? We can write like sine x squared. Using squared definition, we can write like sine x times sine x. What is sine x squared? We can write like sine of x times x. Sine 2x, we can write like sine of x plus x. Here is sum of two angles. How we can simplify 1 half sine 2x? This invisible mess here, it is multiplication. So we can write like 1 half times sine 2x over 1 equals sine 2x over 2. Thank you for watching and see you soon.